Hi everyone, welcome to Let's Talk, Let's Make a Better Life. This is Judy Fay London, a published writer who writes fiction and nonfiction, a fan of Jack London and Friedrich A. Hayek, a dog lover and a yoga lover, and I love you all. How are you doing, my dear friends? I hope you are all doing well. And today, let's talk about finding out who you are. In society, in relationships, you must find out who you are. You must know who you are. You must figure it out. And then, if you are not satisfied with the answers, because currently you are not the person you wanna be, you must figure out what you should do to become that person. So how to find out who you are? Well, it's not difficult to find out what kind of society you are in. And to most of the people, it's not difficult to find out which talents you possess, but it's difficult to find out who you really are in relationships. Because human beings are complicated. Relationships are complicated. You must find out who you really are in each and every relationship by observing the details, by examining how the other person really treats you. So, my dear friends, make sure your eyes and ears are wide open. Don't get tricked by anyone. Well, my friends, as you know, I am a publisher writer who writes fiction and non-fiction novels and short stories. You are very welcome to visit my website, judyfaylondon.com or Amazon, to read my poems and my short stories. The last one, Mr. Rod, Candid Dog, etc. And my latest non-fiction book, Living with the Walking Dead, a roadmap for achieving your own success. I hope to see you there, and I thank you so much for your kind support. And thank you very much for subscribing to my YouTube channels, Judy Fay London and Judy Plus. Judy Fay London is a comprehensive channel, while Judy Plus is a channel that talks about interesting scientific discoveries. And my friends, please be careful. Please open your eyes and ears whenever you are not sure who you really are in relationships. Please make sure that you know who you really are in each and every relationship. I hope you don't get tricked by anyone. This has been Judy Fay London. Thank you for listening, subscribing, liking, sharing, and commenting. I wish you nothing but success and happiness. Let's talk next time. Until then.